Like this video in the next 10 seconds or else, you're gonna get an almost hit on your next trick shot on IW4X.
Hell, what happened here? First load, reload knack, pan, nice. Dude landed harder than, I don't know, I'm off tonight, I don't have any metaphors. New network and correct password just tells you to check. That makes no sense, but wanna know what doesn't make sense either is the fact that I can't fucking stop knacking, yo. I don't know, did I just plug in my Cronus or something? YB mid?
What?
Dude, YB's better. What do you mean YB mid? No, I'm playing. Hey, everyone has their own opinion. YB mid? Really? Nice. What camo pack is that from? It is Josie's. If you do exclamation point pastels in chat, it'll pop up. How doesn't that hit? Well, you crashed on high res. Oh, yeah, Scotty, that's right. Oh, that was on the daily after, too. That was fucking filthy. MW2 is only a better trick shot in game. Yeah, I feel you, Six, but fuck, I'm a trick shotter, man. Cold War over MW2, everyone knows this. Cold War is unironically a good game, but over MW2, you're on the good stuff. You tripping, Lens? Nah, that's Will. He's fucking around. He is a next-gen player, though. Wait, Beja, that's it? Okay, little buzzer beater. I think that was, oh, okay, little barrel stuff buzzer beater. Oh, wait, the Black Deagles. I forgot to put on the Black Deagle pack. Ooh, that actually kind of went crazy with the Black Deagles. Who cares how close it was or whatever? It literally made up for it with the that custom skin. That's your first shot on 4X? Oh, let's go. You said your first shot ever? Good shit, man. That was actually sick. With the EB, I'm confused. Oh my god, how doesn't that, like if I, that literally hit, but okay. Oh, actually, I need to update my sub goal as well. We're at 311 now. We're not at 300. We're at 311 out of 315. Oh, come on. Yeah, that didn't hit totally. Dude, I kind of want to go for this Adelia fakey reload knack, but I don't think I'm gonna because I really want to hit the unscoped titty. So that dude pours fucking, I don't know why I said that dude, like it's not Zodiac, but I really want to see that OJ on the head, not gonna lie. Oh, I even tried lining it up. The daily after. That was nice. It's 3:25 a.m. already. Oh yeah, I didn't go live until like 1:40 in the morning. That does make sense, so. Oh my god, that was the daily after. That's literally the best attempt I've gone for the shot. Oh my god. Connor, I have a question. Oh, you're still up, right? Do you think you'll still be up at, dude, why didn't that hit? What the hell happened there? Like, I just shot without having my gun out. I shot him with the spas without, like, I don't know, that was weird. He just finished up trickshotting on BO2 Xbox and it popped up recommended. Fucking damn Jeff Bezos listening to what you're saying on your phone, huh? It knew you were BO2 trickshotting. And then you open up your phone and Amazon, because they own Twitch, they recommended to you a trickshotting stream, huh? You've been on the fattest dry streak? Oh, just use EB, bro. If you don't know what it is, it's called explosive bullets. This is a brand new thing I've been using. It helps you get clips way easier. The shots just like explode next to them when they hit them on the ground. Like it blows up instead of like the bullet having to connect with them, so it makes it way easier to hit trick shots. I highly recommend. I can send you the download link I've been using if you want. That's for private match. Oh yeah, in private match. Yeah, private match. Dude, it works great in private match. Dude, let's hit some fucking trick shots, boys. Let's get it. And do you play, like, any PC CODs, like IW4X or anything like that? Or, oh, come on. I trickshotted a barrel and killed the guy. That's actually kind of fucking beast. But you hit, especially because you're playing legit. That means you hit without EB on the barrel. Damn. Dude, I have something to put you the fuck onto, Jason. Yo, have you ever played IW5 Plutonium? It's basically like, you know how BO2 is called Plutonium as well? Dude, it's the MW3 version of it. It's modded MW3. It's like free just like IW4X. And it has MW2 mechanics though on MW3. So you can go for like a bunch of wrist twists and tack knife flips, catwalks, glides over the shoulders. Ooh, stalls with the neck. There we go, stalls. Was that your first neck or? Nah, if only IW5 had SnD service. Bro, it literally does. SnR has servers on it. What are you talking about, JFlaunt? It literally does. You can go play them right now. Unscripted knack? Hey, let's go. There's actually a bunch of them. That's his first unscripted knack. Oh, let's go. Good shit, bro. Dude, diamond throw knife bouncing off that just looks fire. What is that video, Jason? I normally don't check out videos without people redeeming a channel point for watch video and react. Not gonna lie. But you know what? Maybe if I hit that shot, I would have felt generous and did it for you. Sean is actually giving me like my own playlist, or my own party game to add to like the shake and gun game playlist. More intel on that sooner. More information. Not intel, bro. What is this, a fucking military operation? Or to hit the barracks. Oh, that'd be so clean. Little grizzly scoped through the building. I'm doing good. How about you? I'm doing literally like great, man. I cannot complain at all. That shot would have been sick. I kind of butchered it a little, but not really. I'm assuming you're from East Coast then. If you are, I don't know why I faded there. I just had too much airtime. I should have fake silented, but that looked dope too. Laptop's not even for gaming. It still runs with it. Yeah, literally. You're from Pennsylvania and get a few inches. Oh, why didn't that? Wait, how do I keep doing that, boys? I swear, I keep like sliding after I go for my shot. Let me watch that again on like my stream VOD. Yeah, how do I keep doing that, dude? It's like a rubber band effect or something. Am I sliding off of somebody? And, hell, where are you even from? Oh my God, he was right there. Oh my God, imagine I hit that shit. I left Ion before I joined Amber. Oh, I didn't even know that. He's gonna miss? Fucking news to me, bro. About to be in waste tomorrow. No, I'm playing. They took like the rapid test as well, you know what I mean? Who's slapping each other in chat? Oh, I should hit this. I'm definitely getting a copyright strike for the Sosa if I do, but fuck it. Dude, I've necked 3 times in a row. I'm literally hitting it this game. That was also the craziest barrel roll I've ever done. Yo, boys, you want to hear the funniest thing ever? If you guys want a good laugh, go look at the UC Discord. Oh, come on. Why am I not good at trickshotting? You guys really want to see him? Oh, my God. Why? Just, you know what I mean? I highly doubt it would ever affect me, but that hit. But okay. Fuck it. Whatever. He was lying. We are just trying to make it, Connor. Oh my God, dude. We're just island boys. So the guy was like, we're getting ready to end now. Like 250 subs and we're going to keep going. Oh wait, Derby just hit a shot? Boys, I'm quoting a YouTube video right now. Don't think I'm talking about this when it goes in my YouTube video. Fuck me. Aw, oh, rip Derby, 360. Hey, still a shot though. 250 gifted and he will turn off his scripts. Nah, I'll do that for 20 gifted, honestly. Oh, imagine a hit right there, dude. That would have been, I would have exposed myself on video. No, I'm playing. It's a meme, I promise. And the colors of champagne, light brown and white. Yo, this man Hypno is literally using big boy words with me. He's like, yeah, my dog is champagne colored. Wait, Jiggly? Or Juggly? What happened here? Dude, why is everyone raging tonight? That shot would have been filthy, but bro, Juggly, honestly, yo. Necca's toxic as fuck, L streamer, toxic community. Bro, I just did a grizzly unscoped titty neck, not even looking at my screen. I was reading chat. That's crazy. Winzy played the actual fart. Juggly earned that fart. Nah, literally, bro. You can steal somebody's trick shot luck. Like, I'm gonna steal. Never mind. Rexa just hit. Okay, let's see it, Rexa. All right. Okay, little. Ooh, that was pretty clean. Little M10 still swap. You know, that looks like a shot. That looks like a shot I could see in an OGK cams. Oh, is this last game? It is indeed last game, and the stream is over, I think. Unless you guys think we should end with one more high-rise Sui only. Dago means San Diego. Oh, we did just end with a shot, though. But you know what, boys? I think we're going to end with high-rise Sui only. Oh, I'm garbage. I'd give the devs a pass. All the kids who fake would get banned. Oh, you're going to actually make EB? Like, for online, Pluto? I hit a shot. A little neck. Oh, I failed the Dahlia, though. Wait, I think the guy was climbing up the actual thing. Oh, I forgot I have this title on still. Oh, yeah, I just hit him going up right there. I thought I hit to the actual host. Damn it. I need to change that title, too. But yo, Umzy, did you see the title I sit with?